9:30 in the morning. And the light's still on.